Hi guys, Scaber came in 5000K and welcome back to Let's Play Devil May Cry, Play 5, Part 8. So yeah, last time we beat that soft spot. It was a really tough, annoying boss. So we're ready for Mission 7. You can also either play as Nero or V. So we can do Nero. Let's do Nero, okay? So, here we go. At 8:57 a.m. Yep. Lady's still there. I also know this.
So what
lady
happened to him and Trish?
Minutes.
They end up like you?
Yeah. Who would?
Trish, she was captured. I remember that. But I don't know what happened to Dante.
Damn it.
You can't travel through here in a car.
Yeah, we know. We're just waiting on you. There's only one way up that tree. Hang on, I'll get ready.
I'm glad to see you look so well.
You too, I guess.
I found these.
Yep.
If they're of any use to you, they're
voice.
Yours.
Lady's
wow,
voice.
I can make something truly awesome out of these.
What?
Shocker.
Dave Higgins did a great job.
Can we trust him?
Your guess is as good as mine. He might be useful, though. Enough talking.
What is that?
Get some rest. You need it.
Okay. You can also play as Nero or V, like we said.
Yo! Lady, wake up! It's time to get to work.
I was just told to get some rest.
Oh, you were just told to get some rest? Well, we need to make a path. So start digging. Come on,
okay.
Get up.
Got something to wear that's good for digging?
Whoa. Let's put on some clothes, lady. Okay. Select your character. We're gonna pick, or either we pick Nero or V. Let's do Nero, guys. Let's start with Nero for now. Alright, let's do it. Let's do this. Alright, here we go. We're gonna do 5-4-5. Over there. Oh, look. I can see V over there. What's up, V? What's this? What is that thing? Riot. Brutal instinct. Those things remind you of those hunters from Resident Evil. These enemies are gonna be very fuck are these things? Oh, not the stupid ones again. Hey! Screw you! Ouch, shit. Look at my combo down. Lagging game. That's what this game is about, the lags. Stop. Fuck. Oh man, took a shit chunk of my health. That hurts. Stupid fucking freaks. That's the only way to get stylish points. 288, which is not enough.
You can follow if you want, but I'm going ahead.
Yeah. Okay. Whoa. Send you in the subway. Alright. Is there anything down there? Okay. What's this up there? Anything up there? Hooray! Gold orb. Perfect. Thank you. Alright. Okay, let's go over there. Why is that door busted down? Who'd vandalize that door? Why would these demons vandalize that stupid door? Wow. Come on. Come on. Okay, let's fight these motherfuckers. Empress. Yeah, take that. Stupid fucking Empress. I hate Empress. They're annoying freaks. Yeah. That's not enough stylish points. What have we here? Oh, those demon generators. They'll be very annoying, guys. They respawn Empusus. Okay. Okay, number one, they're gonna call for enemies. More reinforcements. The only way to stop those reinforcements is by destroying the generator. Alright. Later. What's this? Yes. There we go. Got him. Totally got him. Mm-hmm. Yeah, break that. Whoa. You know when they crumbled, those things crumble to dust? Kind of remind you of Resident Evil 7. Reminds you of those mold substance. Disgusting mold. I hate mold. Wow. Come on, jump. Oh no, not those again. Those riots are very annoying. They're gonna use Tail Whip on you. Sorry, Nico. These guys can use a Tail Whip on you. That's a lot of button mashing. It's fast. Die, fucker. Yeah, show 'em. More dudes. More riots. Yeah, there they go. Wow, way to waste some more. Yeah, new record of stylish points. 303. Yep. I'm out of devil breakers now. Should have found one just in case. Whoa. I can get some more red orbs. What's this? Huh. Masio Lagarde. Rake wine. A tiger. Redefine. Whoa. Holy shit, look at the walls infested with demons. Frag time. Sweet. Destroy that brain. Okay, where's that thing coming from? That brain thing is really annoying. Well, all it can do is shoot electricity at you. It kind of reminds you of Metroid, don't you think? Yeah, it does. Whoa. And forgot about that. Okay, you hear my dad coughing. Think you're good. Probably good enough to go on right now. Probably good enough. You know, that's probably good. just keep low. Okay, now that it's fully charged. This is fully charged. Ouch! Good thing. Away from me. Yeah, those things are annoying. Those brain-looking things. Okay, we gotta break that clot. Yeah. That's gonna, let's get the cutscene. Yeah, my dad's still sick, coughing, stuff. Should've brought him some coffee. Didn't have to break that. No, I didn't. Let's jump up there. Okay. Clock. Okay. Rise and Fall of Spencer. Whoa. Reminds you of Oswald E. Spencer from Resident Evil.
Was the right
place. Nailed it. Thought he was gonna say, nailed it. I thought he was gonna say, nailed it. Yeah. That thing's that bench is totally unbreakable. Grab those things, annoying. Oh crap, way to waste another one of those. Come on, get away from me. Ouch! Wow. Ouch. Break the emotion combo and go away. Fucking go away. Oh, just kill those assholes. There's no point. Fuck off. Whoops. Sorry. You're dead.
Nobody moves.
Oh, this thing, you can use it to slow down time. Cool. Oh, cool. It's the that orb thing, what is it called? Skill list. ability. Rainbow. No. Exceed. That's exceed. Press hold LT several times until the EX gauge is full. Yeah, you gotta keep doing it a lot of times. Pressing LT a lot. Oh, gotta find that clutch. Check something. Nope. All right, guys. I wonder where I'm gonna head next. This is the wrong way now.
Okay.
Now it's the right down. Way. Yep. Whoa. Okay. Okay. Wow. Break that orb. All right. Let's go up there. That's a great one. Oh, Metro. What's this? It's a trap. Guys. Oh, it's those pyro bats again. Don't they ever quit? Why? Going. How can they escape? That's more like it. Whoops. Fucking lasers. This is annoying. I remember these bats from the third Devil May Cry. Reapers. They're the ones from the third Devil May Cry series. Not those things again. No, not level. This small. Fuck off. Fuck off. Hey. Die, you fucker. Come on. Guys, I'm doing a lot of power.
Get out of my sight!
No, not those guys again. Fuck off. There we go. Damn it. Take that. Ah. Serves them right. All right. Buster arm. Yeah. Okay. Is there any vending machine in there? Cold drinks. We're hoping for a Mountain Dew. Were you, Nero? Oh. Wow. Look. Red orbs. Sweet. Perfect. Yeah. Okay. Oh look, there's another one.
Yeah.
Why do they care? It's not like it's gonna be easy. Oh crap. Not those again. Oh, not the scissor girl again. Those things are damn annoying. I hate those fucking things. Pissing me off right now. Go away! Come from. Ouch! The fuck? Come on. Fucking ass wipe. Deserve it. Come on. They're fucking with me. Where do these assholes come from? Okay, I gotta make sure that he's doing a heavy attack like this. Oh, of course I could get it to the asshole piece of their own medicine. There we go. There we go. Alright. Oh great. More of them. More of those fuckers. Come on, asswipe. Fuck off. Fuck off. I'm gonna do my combos, the best combo ever. Why are these stupid dinosaur looking fucks do this to me? Damn riot things. Fuck off! Fuck off! You took my combo away from me. Come on. God damn it! Oh, their claws are very annoying. God damn you, asshole. On. Yes! Serves your right, assholes. Good. Some more of these redstone, red orbs. Yeah. Oh, that's cool. Oh, look. Clypoth trees. Again. Car's been rusted and destroyed. Another one. My god, where did these big enemies come from? Okay. Fire, oh, those bats. Oh man, I don't like bats. Bat. Because of COVID-19, they're all over the damn place. Oh, look. Hey, remember that spider from Devil May Cry? Oh look, blue flames. What's this? Oh, it's Proto Angelo. Here we have a boss. And Scudo Angelo, the Angelo brothers.
Nice. Getting the band back together, huh?
Roasting them. Yep, evil lurks.
I must destroy.
I thought that was the plan all along.
Exactly. Alright. Whoa. Why is that building going down? Okay. Who thinks I can take up this boss battle? It's gonna be annoying. Well, these knights are annoying.
Rise now.
They carry a shield. One of them can do a lightning strike at you. These guys are a pain in the ass. Hi. That's one annoys me more. Lightning strike is gonna seriously fuck with me. Ow! I'll fuck you up, man. I'm gonna totally fuck you up. Damn it! Demon, I will mess you up if you do that again. That's what Eddie Rich said in that game, Brutal Legend. He says that to the Tainted Coil. Remember that game, Brutal Legend? Yeah, I started beating that game. Cool. Ha! Screw you, guys. That's a mini boss, actually. I don't know how to tell. Whoa.
Took us long enough to get here.
Yeah. Huh? Where's V?
Tired already?
Here he is.
I just remembered something. This town was attacked once before.
Is that Whoa. So?
Yep.
I was here. I can still see it.
I mean, that is crazy. I mean, this is
In fact, is I was that... playing right here.
He was playing chess, wasn't he? No, that's not chess. He was playing the playground ever since he was a kid. That was his place being destroyed by demons.
This is where we part ways. You go ahead.
Okay.
You're gonna miss all the fun.
No. I must seek out the devil's sword, Sparta.
What? Sparta.
Yeah, I don't think that's such a good idea. Trust me.
That appears to be Dante's father.
I'm the only one who thinks so. But to win this fight, we're going to need all the help we can get.
Not the only one. What the hell aren't you telling me?
See? Hey. Huh. Seems good, okay. It's a little legit. You know? Well, that's legit. Well, okay. It's fine. Well, I'd say we can end this stream. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end this stream for now. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is GabrielGaming5000K. Make sure you like and subscribe for more content. And write down the comments below. We'll see you next time, guys. Take care.